Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to play Clean Bandit's new song, Rather Be, on guitar. It's not got any guitar in, it's all violin and cello and electronic pads and everything. So I'm going to show you my interpretation of it on guitar, so you can use it to make any covers or anything like that. We'll start by looking at the main riff, then we'll go into the chords, and at the end I'll show you a super easy version where you put a cap on the 4th fret so any beginners can play along as well. Right, enjoy. Okay, so this riff at the start is going to sound like this. Yeah, so what we've got, we start on the 4th fret of the G string of bow. So 1 and let's hit it 4 times, down, up, down, up. Then we go to the 6th fret of the G. Play that once, and we go to 4th fret of the D. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Yeah, then the second part of the riff, we do the same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, but it's on the 6th fret of the D string. Then we play the 4th fret of the D string, and the 6th fret of the A string. So that first bit. And that repeats a load of times. Then it goes. So we're on to the 6th fret of the D string and we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we hit 8 times in total, 2 little groups of 4. And then we go. And you do a little pentatonic run there. So it's 6th fret of the D, 9th fret of the D, 6th fret of the G, A fret of the G, 7th fret of the B. So the whole thing. And there we go. Yeah, and that repeats throughout the verse and the chorus and everything. So, right, we'll look at the chords. We're going to use 6 chords in this song. And it just changes around depending on whether you're in the verse or chorus or whatever. So, what we're going to do for the verse, it sounds like this. So we play an A flat minor chord. So then we're 1,000 miles from now. So we got A flat minor, so you bar across the 4th fret and you play a little E minor shape underneath. So on the 6th fret of the A and D string. Then we go to an F sharp chord. So that's a major chord, so you bar across the 2nd, then you play the 3rd fret of the G, 4th fret of the A and D. Then you play your E major chord, and then you play a B major chord. So you bar the bottom 5 strings of the 2nd fret, and you play your A major shape underneath. The rhythm for this goes. So we've got 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and. So we're hitting that B note once at the end. So really slow. Down, down, up, down. Then we play that 3 times through, then we go to a D flat minor chord. Here we go. So we go 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4. And we go down a whole tone to an E flat minor chord. So the whole thing, this is for the verse. So that's a verse, and it repeats for the chorus as well. What we have then is a pre-chorus, which goes. With every step I take. So we're using the same chords. We've got A flat minor, F sharp. Instead of going to E, we now go to B. And then we go D flat minor. And we do four strums on each. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Or we could do F notes. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Get back to cars. Yeah, and that repeats for the no place I'd rather be bit as well. Right, so that's all the chords. Have a listen to the song. There's no guitar in it, but if you listen, you'll be able to figure out the rhythm yourself. And watch these chords over again. If you don't know the chords, just check out the internet. We've got A flat minor, F sharp major, E major, B flat, D flat minor, and E flat minor. Right, so we'll go to the super easy beginner's version now. Right, so for the beginners, what we do, we put a capo on the 4th fret. Yeah, and our opening riff is going to change a bit now, so we're going to... So we play the open G string, and we play the 2nd fret. Remember, now everything's in relation to the capo, so this is 1st fret, 2nd fret, 3rd fret, 4th fret, etc. Right, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 on the G string, 2nd fret the G string, open D string. Now we go 1, 2, 3, 4 on the 2nd fret of the D string, open D, 2nd fret of the A. Yeah, and then that repeats 3 times, then we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that little run is exactly the same as the little bit intermediate version that we did before. So we go. So 2nd fret, and then we go 2nd, 5th of the D. Then we go 2nd of the G. 4th of the G, 3rd of the B. Right, okay, so what we need now is the chords for the verse and the chorus. So what we have is we have an E minor chord, we have a D chord, we have a C chord, we have a G chord, we have an A minor chord, and then we're going to move this shape down a whole tone. So that same shape, but 2 frets down. Yeah, so what we're going to do, the strumming pattern is going to go down, up, on the E minor, and we go to a D and go up, up, down, and we go to our C and go up, up, down, and then you see you go down, then you go to your G, and go down again. So a little bit faster going. That 3 times, so then we go to our A minor chord. So you go down, up, 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 down, up, up, down, down, and we slide it down a tone. Yeah, so that's our verse and our chorus. So the pre-chorus for the super easy beginner's version goes E minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we go to D, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we go to G, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And A minor, 6, 7, 8. Just like that, so... That's pretty much the whole song. So again, have a listen to the timings and you'll get it down no problem. See you in the next lesson. Bye bye.